All right, so we're using Intenso paper pods and Intenso one espresso machine. Place the pod in there. Just hit this coffee button right here. Here we have one great looking espresso.